Привет! Welcome to level 7, the arena. I did it quite fast last time, just 8 minutes, but that was on normal, so I guess that hardcore will be a very different business. Let's go. Our champion, as always, is Ivan. Still proved to be the best character, I think. Maybe it's just my gameplay style where I like long range and big damage compared to, well, just light damage and especially bad range. Is that who I think it is? Our old friend, the Shit-Stirrer?
And yeah, I thought I hunted your kind to extinction. Can't be many more of you skinhead freaks. If you're a protected species now, I could get fined for mounting your head on my mantelpiece.
Still thinking you can outsmart everyone? You thought you snuck in here using your wits? That the bratois hasn't been stolen you? Sorry, pal, but we were expecting you this time.
Did you expect this to? Whoops! Reaction against those dorks is on point, but watch out. There's a shotgun in place now. Whoops, gotcha. Which is a big street sweeper here in this game. Nice, I'll keep that. Okay, nope. Okay, so far so good. Doesn't always kill them on distance though. Okay, yeah. There's another shotgun. Needs to be taken out ASAP. Whoop. What? What? Oh, I totally lost direction here. Fuck. And I'm dead. Yeah. Fuck. This started really good in my eyes. No, we got it. Whoa, that was quicker than I expected. I was just thinking that the gun held a lot of rounds this time. Oh, please. Thanks. What? There we go. That was a close one. Not a very simple part of the game. Oh, sniper achievement. Didn't know where you'd get it. because the description is rather ominous about spending clip or casing or something. So something not very specific. It's not clear that this has to be the shotgun without a random shot. So I guess you just have to hit all shots of your shotgun. Alright. Browser training. Oh.
Mikael, so we meet again. What the hell happened to your arm?
You want to know what happened to my arm? You wanna know? You did this.
Me? What the hell are you talking about?
Yes, it was because of you. Do you think your actions don't have consequences? Opening fire on the security forces, standing up to the Bradois. What the hell did you think would happen?
You have to be joking. It was your precious security forces that caused the rioting. They were slaughtering civilians. All we did was defend ourselves.
Defend yourselves? Are you serious? You go and kill soldiers, cops, and then you come here to cross swords with the mob bosses. You don't realize who you're pissing off. I had to take the fall for you, so that they'd give you one last chance. I let them take my goddamn arm to undo the crazy things you've done and to make you forgive me. So I'm begging you. Please don't make this worse. Turn around and go back to the camp. Lay low. If you just listen to me, we can still come out of this alive.
Enough with the bullshit, Mikael. I never asked you to make a sacrifice like that. I'm not even mad at you for switching sides anymore. By all means, if we wanna be the Bradras bitch. But I'm doing what needs to be done here.
This isn't how I raised you, son. Vlad must have gotten into your head with all his speechifying. Well, so be it. I can't force you. But don't say I didn't try and stop you from doing this.
Sure thing. Thanks for the valuable advice.
There we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, sit back and relax because our show is about to begin. In the spotlight this evening is someone you know well. You wanted him dead, you hunted him down, you paid top dollar for his head on a spike. Now witness his execution. Tonight's event features blood, tears, and meat grinders. But enough waiting. Bring out the butchers!
High society event, I must say. Whoa, these guys are serious trouble. I'm not quite sure how to counter them yet. But I guess I'll learn in the hardcore arena because I have to if I want to win this. Dodging might be the way to go. They kinda seem to charge to your last position. But they aren't even wounded yet. I don't know, man. I mean, I can just take the Necro and be done with it, but I think that I have to save it for a bit. So I have no idea really. Yeah, okay, so you can just dodge away. Oh. Although it's not easy. Can be done. Have to be a bit quick with your reactions. Bonus down, that's very good. No, dodge. Dodge, 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 dodge. Why am I doing this wrong? There, we got them. The resilience, the efficiency, and the pathetic hopefulness. Do you crave more, folks? You'll soon have it. Need yet more bloodshed? Well, get out your umbrellas. The gates are opening. A new match begins. There's more kindling fodder. What? No, 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 no. Okay. Actually, quite good that he shoots his mates. Whoop! Street Sweeper! Okay. Bring out the big guns, I suppose. Fuck. Yesterday. That was a nice shot. Shot. There goes another shotgun. God, this is so fucking close. Ah, damn. Got a good reaction time. Oh no, do you have to do all this again? Oh, do we? Yeah, of course. Yeah, this ain't so easy on this difficulty, that's for sure. Ah, damn. Damn! Why didn't I hit more of them? There we go. Yeah, that's how you kill them. Again, this is mostly about the guns. Hmm. Fuck, I need a gun. Yeah, and I think now you have to hurt them, like a good shepherd, and then kill them. Get off my skin, please. Fuck this. Damn. Yeah, I think it's the right tactic. We just have to work a bit on the execution. This. Come on. Whoops, shotgun guy. I think as long as they are wearing their helmets, they are invulnerable to gunshots, which is horrible. There we go. Just have to make sure there aren't any more of them respawning. Yeah, looks good. Bam. Oh, nope. That was a wrong assumption. So now I have to take care of there. Even more of them. Okay, great. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Nope. Oh, street sweeper. This is tough. Sucked. shit. Kinda forgot that they got. Shoot another one.
Yeah.
Now there are more. Another shotgun guy will also be triggered soon. Yeah, there he is. Whew. Oh, what glorious rage! No wonder this rat got out of his cage. I think he has green skin. They both have, okay. Let's just play this quickly, slowly on me. Did you see that? What a beast! Cool. No idea how to do this at this difficulty, to be honest. Okay, doesn't do anything. Thank you. don't think there were these dogs in at lower difficulties. Okay, so there's always a dog. Meaning that it's of no importance if I kill them or not. The time window to hit this guy is slim. Oh! Okay, so when he roars, I have to dash. Dash, dash. Oh. Oh, okay, and when I dash, I can hit his butt. Okay. If I'm too close while he is roaring, then I will just be stunned and hit. Thing is, he's only slightly wounded yet. Yeah, I just play this safe, though. Come on. Damn! Damn. Mistake. Bump. I see the pistol. Just don't know if people do that much damage. Ages like this, which is okay if I don't make as many mistakes as I did before. Better if he goes a bit diagonally. Way too close. Whoa. Okay. think he's at his heavily wounded state now.
Well, cowards, how do you like this show?
Dear God, the carnage.
I suppose you knew about the trap they set for me.
I did tell you to turn back. Begged you, actually. Keep ploughing through blindly, you'll end up dead. It's a miracle you're breathing as it is.
And you can keep bowing down to your masters. That served you well, hasn't it? You wag your tail enough, maybe they won't chop it off.
You don't have a shred of humanity left, do you?
Did you fall asleep during the show? They're clearly the monsters, not me. You can't bargain with lunatics like them. So, stop blowing hot air and lead me further to them. My God. God have mercy on our souls.
Well, that's that. Only the final level left.